Well, back home, Buttonhole Golf Course in Providence is in the midst of a long summer community project focusing on introducing the game to the city's youth. Our own Taylor Begley stopped by today to learn what it's all about.
I know given the last couple years that we've had, it's nice for these kids to be able to come outside and do something outdoors and yeah, get to hit some golf.
Mike Shaddy is one of the golf instructors at Buttonhole Golf Course who's been spending his summer coaching free clinics for kids from Providence Recreation Centers and the Pawtucket Boys and Girls Club.
And they bring a bunch of different kids out who ordinarily might not have gotten to experience golf.
The 7-week summer program here at Buttonhole runs for 90 minutes every morning and afternoon, Monday through Thursday.
You just get to see them grow not only as golfers, but as kids who are learning something different. It's very uplifting for me to get to see all of them progress through it.
Around 150 kids have participated throughout the summer. Shaddy says it's been a success so far, but his vision is greater.
That's not where we want to stop. We want to keep this growing. We want to bring more kids in and get more kids like surrounded in the game and out here doing something that they hopefully will enjoy doing, and that way we can grow, add more instructors, build the Buttonhole out to make it a bigger, more inclusive place for everybody to come out.
In Providence, Taylor Begley, 12 Sports.